Hello everyone, welcome to Times TV. Today we are at Zen Property in Mabela and with us is the Chief Executive Officer of the property, Mr. Mishal Al-Raisi. Hello sir, thank you for joining us.
Thank you very much for coming.
It's a pleasure. Could you please tell us what's happening today?
Well, today we have completed 10 years from our establishment of the company back in 2008. And today we are celebrating the full handover of Darazin compound. 304 villas, and we are very proud also to present the Lagoon villas. As you can see where we sit now, we are currently in the island that we made for the Lagoon villas. It's a very prestigious project. Villas are very prestigious, overlooking the lagoon, and at the same time it's the biggest pool that you can find in Oman. Mm-hmm. It's around 1,500 square meter. Wow. That you can access directly from your villa. Right. So I think it is something to be proud of, to hand over on Oman.
So how many projects do you have in the lagoon area?
We have 21 villas in the lagoon area only, with the exclusive facilities of the island, where you have the gym, the cafe, the playground, and the kids' pool.
So if I'm sure the lagoons and this property is only for the locals of the country, and do you have any installment program planned for it if somebody wants to buy?
Well, when we sold it off plan, of course, people were paying on stage payment. Mm-hmm. Till the handover. But currently, if there is anything available, people have to pay in full. But the banks will definitely finance them. We have good ties with a lot of banks in Oman.
And then how much is the occupancy right now in Darul Zain?
Currently in Darul Zain, I think we have crossed to 70-75% of the villas occupied, of the 300 villas I'm talking about, yes.
And the lagoon one?
The lagoon, we just handed it over, so it will be around 30-40%. Still, people are still moving in.
Are there any future plans? This is in Mabela, this project. Are you planning to expand it elsewhere?
We have started a project also in El Muna, in Boshar, 122 villas. Mm-hmm. We launched it 6 months back. It's going on well, and hopefully there are new projects coming in the pipeline. 2019 will be good, hopefully.
Are we looking forward to more lagoon projects?
Well, let's see. If the investors are happy with the returns, why not? Because currently, most of the villas are available for rent. And a lot of people who come and see the project, they are showing interest. So I hope if the interest is super, why not? We would be more than happy to replicate it in somewhere else.
Thank you so much for joining us. For more interesting videos, keep watching Times TV.